When I was a kid, my brothers and I played with those little green toy army guys. We'd have our imaginary conflicts, but I was never really into it. Mostly because one night I stepped on one in the dark, and strictly out of spite, I never played with them again. Well, now the full-sized military is using a tool that looks like it came in that box of green toy soldiers. But stepping on this would be a lot more expensive.
Dubbed as the world's tiniest drone, this little helicopter gives soldiers and law enforcement personnel a bird's-eye view of any situation calling for reconnaissance. The Black Hornet personal reconnaissance system was co-developed by Ole Aguirre, a former military operations soldier who spoke to me from near Oslo, Norway.
Hello, Ole, and thank you for joining us.
Hi, Mo. Thank you for having me.
What is the purpose of a drone like this?
These drones are made to basically be at the front line, at the battle edge, and provide situation awareness for our troops and our soldiers so they don't make any mistakes when they're in the line of fire.
Explain to us what it does.
And you basically have a very small, you know, compact system like this. It's a handheld device, and this is the complete system. It has a single-handed controller like this, so you can hold it in your hand. It has two hangars for helicopters. We have two helicopters. And these small devices can, you know, easily be taken out, hold in the hand, and basically then just hand-launched and get it up in the air.
Live video and images are then streamed back to a smart device or system display, the data all encrypted. Because the system is silent and so small, it can covertly move around corners and high buildings to detect danger and warn its users of risky situations.
Tell us about the technology.
So the drone by itself has a very advanced autopilot, and then it has a sophisticated digital data link with a frequency hopping radio, and it has thermal cameras. It has all these kind of accelerometers, GPS, gyros, you name it. I mean, everything you find in a traditional large helicopter, you'll find this in this very small 32-gram drone.
Thank you, Ole, for this important innovation.
Thanks for having me, Mo.